This will be my official what I'm packing video. First I'm gonna go through what I'm putting in my big bag, and it looks like a lot, but I can't slim down any more than this. Everything I'm bringing is necessary. So we'll go through what I'm putting in my big bag first, and then what I'm putting in my day pack. So this is my big bag. It's, I think, 72 liters, which is, yes, a lot. These are all my shirts. I've got some nice shirts, some cuter, like, t-shirt tank toppy, athletic wear slash work shirts, and some tank tops, a few cute ones, a few work ones, some relax ones. I decided to only bring 3 pairs of jean shorts. I originally had 4. I have 1 pair of yoga pants. These are my night shorts, like just little cloth sleeping shorts. 2 pairs of athletic shorts. 1 pair of, these are like spandex, and these are a little bit longer, thinner pair of spandex as well. I'm bringing 5 dresses. They're like cover-ups or just going out relaxing. In this bag, I have all of my underwear. I have roughly probably 10 to 14 pairs. I say underwear is never something you want to short yourself on. I also have 4 pairs of socks. 1 pair are over there in my to-go outfit I will be wearing to the airport. I also have a nice pair of flowy pants, a nice long skirt, and 2 little shorter skirts. One I can wear out, one that's kind of just a relaxing thin material. This is the bag of all my bathing suits. Yes, I brought quite a few mix and match. This is what I'll be wearing to the airport. I'm bringing 2 pairs of sandals, one just beachy, one kind of nicer. This is my towel. I originally had a like microfiber travel towel, but I didn't like that one. It also didn't really fit around my body, so I decided to switch it for a thin, lightweight, white, just regular towel. I hope it'll dry just as fast because of how thin it is. It's also kind of more for cleanliness. This is for like the beach. I can use it as a towel at the beach or just something to lay out on. And this is my laundry bag. In this little bag, I have an armband that I can wear when I want to run or exercise. I also have a little waterproof phone case that I can bring into the water if I want to bring my phone. And I also have a little reusable bag if I want to go to the market. I won't be wasting any plastic. Just bring my reusable bag, fill it up with some fruits and veggies. I also am bringing some scissors because they can always come in handy. This is a big lock. It's like 6 feet. If I want to lock my bag up to a tree or something while I'm swimming or anything really, I can lock it up. I also have a key lock and a wire lock combination. I can use this to lock up my actual bag. The wire's thin enough so I can put it through the little holes in my backpack zippers. I'm also bringing a whistle because that can come in handy if I'm, you know, I feel a little bit uncomfortable walking in maybe a sketchier area. Just have a whistle around my neck. I am also bringing this, which is a rain jacket that folds up into a little square that I can just compact. This is a cover for my pack if it starts to rain. It had some holes in it, so I duct taped that so it looks a little bit messed up, but it should work if I need it. I'm also bringing two hats. This one's just for work. This one's, I don't know, for anything really. If I just, you know me, I like a variety. Options is my big thing. I get pretty tired of wearing the same thing for 3 months. So that's why it's been so difficult for me to really narrow down and just bring a few things, because I need options, people. I will also be bringing these 3 books. The Daily Devotions for Spiritual Growth and Peace of Mind. My dictionary. I'm also bringing my tampons and pads because they're very expensive where I'm going. These are my toiletry bags. And here is my shampoo, conditioner, aloe vera, sunscreen, bug spray. And this one is my toothbrush, toothpaste, anti-itch cream, coconut oil, face wash, clothing soap, a smaller bug spray, and some tissues. And here I have all of my pills, any types of medicines, some chapstick, a little perfume. I have some hairbands. Some vitamins, I have a little hand sanitizer. What else? I have some matches and a little baby sewing kit just in case. Over here, I have my food bags, this is all of my like bars, my protein bars. This is some hot cocoa, some oatmeal, and some popcorn. In here I have some tea, I have spices, so I just have your regular multi-purpose spice. I have a cinnamon and sugar, and I also have some salt, as you can see, pepper packets. I also have packets of sugar. I have some emergency and multi-grain protein pellets, I don't know what you want to call them. I also have bouillon cubes to make broth, and that's about it. That'll fit all in this bag. This is all of it. What do you think, guys? Does it look like a lot? Alright, over here we have my day pack. There's 3 pockets and a smaller pocket. In this little small pocket, I have pepper spray, so protected myself. I have this, a nice little fanny pack, which has my passport. This is my tripod, my camera case. This will be for all of my cords. I have a big notebook to write anything. I have my journal, a pack of some pens. These will be the bars I take with me on my trip. A deck of cards, my speaker. I have this smaller pack. If I just want to wear a little one out to the beach, it can fit my camera, my sarong, and such. It will be holding my Polaroid. And these are my film. It will all fit in here, which will then fit in here. And that's what will be going in my day pack. So that's about it. That is everything that will be going in to my bags for my trip. So now you can watch me pack it all. Thank you. put my hair up.
I don't know why it keeps stopping the recording, but we're gonna continue.